As the Central Coast works to rebound from the impacts of the pandemic, businesses are pivoting to survive. Tonight, we have an update to a story we brought to you last year about Daniel's Woodland in Paso Robles, which creates PPE for first responders. KSBY News reporter Alexa Bertola explains how much the business has grown.
Back in March, the Paso Robles-based company started producing several thousand protective gowns a day, but now that number is around 250,000 gowns each day. Now their workforce has also grown significantly since then.
This is where disposable gowns are made for frontline workers in the fight against COVID-19. Andy Dotterman, DWL Enterprises' chief marketing officer, says creating personal protective equipment was meant to be a temporary endeavor.
The hope was just to do it for a couple of weeks to survive and get back to making themed products that we do for our amusement industry.
Now a year later, they've started a new corporation with three locations and 1,700 employees.
That makes them by far the largest employer in the city. The next largest, I believe, is a school district that's about 760, 780 employees.
The company is also one of the largest isolation gown manufacturers in the country, shipping out 1.3 million gowns a week.
We had no idea this is what we would be doing.
Since last March, they've produced about 29 million gowns, with the bulk of that for the federal government.
They're currently being distributed out to all the DoD services across the globe. As well as replenishing the stockpile for the nation's use.
The company is hoping for a renewal from the federal government to do an additional 66 million gowns by the end of summer. They're now looking to hire 300 to 400 more employees. Positions range from gown techs to shift managers. Some employees are already working up the ranks.
Through diligence and hard work.
One employee was a dance instructor until COVID hit. That's when he found this position to pay his bills and survive.
It's funny because, like, when people ask me, what are you doing? And I say that I'm saving the world, you know, because we're here, like, fighting against COVID.
The gowns are cut from plastic, unfolded and refolded. The seams are welded. Then it's folded, bagged, boxed, and put on a truck.
We didn't think it would get this big, but it is, and we're happy to answer the call.
The company has two other facilities in Paso Robles, but here on Commerce Way is where the bulk of everything happens. In Paso Robles, Alexa Bertola, KSBY News.
Many of the gowns have also gone to local fire departments and hospitals, and we're told the facility is sanitized six times a day. Everyone wears a mask, and there is hand sanitizer at every station.